mullet. Let's go get him.
Give me that joy I can't explain. An extra piece that'll ease my pain. Want that love that'll never change. Give me that.
Give me that.
Give me that.
We just want you to enjoy yourself tonight. We're going to have fun, and we want to enjoy the play.
Holy Father, we thank you for blessing us to be assembled this evening for this very special occasion. We pray your blessing upon everyone. Amen. That the play will be successful. And hallelujah. And the purpose and the goal that was intended will be accomplished, Father. We thank you for all your wonderful blessing. And we give you all the praise, glory, and honor in Jesus' name. Amen.
I feel like going on. I feel like going on. The trials come on their behalf.
son. A certain man had two sons. A request was made by the younger one.
Yes.
Said to his father, give the portion of goods that falls to me. So the father responded to the request of his son, who wanted a life of pleasure and fun. So choosing to live a life of his own, he journeyed to a country far from home. And there, with his prodigal living, it was soon to be known that all of his possessions were soon gone. Now he has no money, not even a friend, for the good time life has come to an end. There arose a famine in the land, and no one gave him a helping hand. So he hired himself to a citizen of the town, and feeding the swine was the job that he found.
Yes.
Being weary from hunger, with no food to eat, he came to himself and said, I must retreat. So back to his father's house he went, with an humble spirit and a heart to repent, saying, Father, forgive me. I have greatly sinned. I'll be a servant if you just take me in.
Amen.
The father, whose heart was once filled with grief, is now rejoicing with great relief.
All right.
So as he so joyously shouts, bring out a robe and a crown, for this my lost son has been found. Now the merriment of celebration has begun, for the joyous return of the prodigal son.
I got the victory, and the devil is on my mind. Help me save the night.
And the day.
Lord, everybody. Praise the Lord. I do give honor to the Spirit of Christ, who's truly first and foremost in my life, to our esteemed pastor and first lady in her absence, and all of you in the places. Praise God. I tell you, when she saw that I got victory, I'm like, what an appropriate song. Praise God. I just thank and praise God for what's been happening in the atmosphere. Hallelujah. Praise God. Glory. Hallelujah. And this play, praise God, this is the third showing, and I thought the last time was the best. Praise God. But as someone said, just keep getting gooder and gooder. Praise God. And, you know, I just wanted to get out the way, praise God. I just want to say each one of these actors, they know who they are, praise God. They're playing a play, but here at the Christ Church of Universe Love, we know and understand it's holiness or hell. We do not play with God, praise God, but this play is making a point. Praise God. And everyone in it is doing ministry in whatever capacity it is. And I just wanted to bring it out because I just thank God for each and every one, because he handpicked who he wanted to do these parts. And I just thank him for it. So without any further ado, I present to you Abiding in the Vine.
Give me that power to walk away when another God wants to take your place. As much of you as I can take. Give me that.
Oh. Anybody ready?
Oh.
Ready for his glory?
Oh.
If you are sick of a life,
oh.
Let me tell you the story.
Oh.
Every place that's dark,
uh-oh,
he will bring it to light.
Uh-oh.
Hypocritical hearts, backsliders, liars, time to get right.
Uh-oh.
See, I include myself.
Uh-oh.
I cast my own stone.
Uh-oh.
I'm the man in the mirror, y'all.
Uh-oh.
I can see my wrong.
Uh-oh.
But I'm here by grace.
Uh-oh.
Through Christ by faith.
Uh-oh.
I had to make that choice. I had to open up my mouth and say,
give me that joy I can't explain. Add extra peace that'll ease my pain. Want that love that'll never change. Give me that. Give me that power to walk away when another God wants to take your place. As much of you as I can take. Give me that.
Oh,
anybody tired?
Oh,
you want the show to end?
Oh,
get the actors off stage.
Oh,
and let church begin.
Oh,
do you want a revolution?
Oh,
you want to hear new songs?
New song.
See, God is cleaning up house.
Oh,
and first he's starting right at home.
Oh,
no more miracle water. Prayer calls for money and fame.
Oh,
see, everybody got a title,
oh,
but do you know your name?
Oh,
if we humble ourselves, people,
oh,